This is Brooke Fletcher reporting with Eagle Eye TV on campus with an update on Aubie's antics with the apparent borrowed crystal football. It has been seen in many places such as the glass glowing lab in the chemistry building. Tumors drugs. At various events, Sanford Tower, and many other places. If anybody has any information about Aubie's location or the location of the crystal football, please go to auburn.edu/caper. This is Brooke Fletcher with Eagle Eye TV on campus.